The cardinal tetra has striking iridescent blue line characteristic of the genus, laterally bisecting the fish, with the body below this line being vivid red in color. Neon tetra is characterized by an iridescent blue horizontal stripe along each side of the fish from its nose to the base of the adipose fin, and an iridescent red stripe that begins at the middle of the body and extends posteriorly to the base of the caudal fin. Are small freshwater fish native to South America. Due to the vibrant colors and ease of care, they are one of the most popular fish amongst fish keepers. Their peaceful temperament and simple dietary needs make them an ideal beginner fish. Cardinal tetras are slightly bigger, frequently achieving length of 1.5 inches. Neon tetras generally grow to around 1.25 inches. Cardinal tetras in nature tend to spend their lives in tiny and sluggish streams. Free-roaming neon tetras often reside in rivers that combine with bigger water bodies, frequently lakes. Neon tetras and cardinal tetras have a lifespan of up to 10 years, or normally about 5 years in an aquarium. Thank you for watching and wish you good day.